Hey guys, this is Saurabh Nahari here from Alba Technologies, and in this video, let's take a look at the gaming on the Eureka Note. So the temperature right now is around 32 degrees to 33 degrees, and the device is switched off. Let me turn on this device, and then we'll take a look at the gaming on this device. So as you can see that the time is 2:57 PM. Right now, the battery is at 35%. Let's start with Asphalt 8 at medium graphics settings because I've played all the games first time and I'm playing it for the second time actually, because on the first time the temperature was going around 44 degrees, so I wanted to test it out again. So let's see how much the temperature will reach after 15 to 20 minutes of gameplay. And also Asphalt 8 was not working perfectly fine on high graphics settings, that is the reason I'm playing it on medium graphics settings. Although I will show you how it works on the high graphics settings in a while. So you can see that on the medium graphics settings, the game is working perfectly fine. I did notice some minor lags here and there and frame drops, but that is pretty okay because you can play this game without any major issues. Now let's check out how the game works on the high graphics settings. So let me turn it on the high graphics settings. So you can see that the gameplay is not at all smooth, it is very laggy and choppy, and you won't really enjoy the gaming experience if you try to play it on high graphics settings. So I won't really recommend you to play games on high graphics settings if you plan to purchase this device. So guys, that was the gameplay of Asphalt 8. Now let's take a look at GTA San Andreas. So I'm playing it on max graphics settings and I've also enabled shadows on advanced level. Let's play GTA San Andreas. So in between, I did notice some issues, if you can notice that. But if we talk about gaming experience, the gaming experience is very smooth. You can see that. No frame drops, no lags whatsoever. So overall, there is no issues with the GTA San Andreas on new Eureka Note. You can notice this issue. But I've seen this kind of issue on many of other devices as well. So this is not something special to just new Eureka Note. Now let's play Nova 3 and let's see how it performs on the new Eureka Note. Now I did notice quite a few lags and frame drops here, and the game is not playable that smoothly, and you won't really actually enjoy playing Nova 3 on the Eureka Note. It is not very smooth, and also the device is getting warm around the camera portion, so do keep that thing in mind. And this device comes with around 16 GB of internal storage, out of which you get around 10 to 11 GB of storage. Do check out my unboxing video for more details on this device. I have also given my initial impressions and thoughts about this device. So just check out the unboxing video. I'll leave the link in the description down below. And also I will be coming up with a lot of other videos on this device, so stay tuned for that. And make sure you subscribe to my channel so that you get notified. Now let's check out Modern Combat 5 on the Eureka Note. And actually the device name should be Euphoria Note because it is quite similar in terms of design to the Euphoria. So Modern Combat 5 is actually working perfectly fine on this device. I did notice some minor lags and frame drops, but that is pretty okay. The gameplay is very good and you will really enjoy playing Modern Combat 5 on the Eureka Note. And there is no major issues at all. So as I said earlier, I can feel some warmness around the camera portion. We will check the temperature of the device after 15 minutes to 20 minutes of gameplay. Actually, I've been playing for about 15 to 20 minutes now. Thank you. Also, one thing I would like to mention is that this device comes with hybrid SIM slot. So if you want to insert two SIM cards, you won't be able to expand storage. And if you are willing to expand the storage, you won't be able to insert a SIM too. So it's almost 17 plus 3 minutes. I mean, that's about 20 minutes and the battery has dropped to 29% from 35%. So in almost 20 minutes, the temperature has reached to around 44 to 45 degrees. I can see that. Also, as I said earlier, this device is getting quite warm around the camera portion. So do keep that thing in mind. And the temperature as well is going around 45 to 46 degrees. Not exactly 46 degrees, but it is going around 45 degrees and more. So definitely this device is having some overheating issues. And that was a quick gaming review of the Eureka Note. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button down below. Also, hit that subscribe button if you want to see more videos on the Eureka Note so that you get notified when I upload more videos on this device. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, Instagram, Snapchat. All the links will be in the description down below. This is Saurabh Nahar here from All About Technologies. Thank you guys for watching.